You're watching Weekend Sundays here at Backyard Tech.
And it'll be Pip.
On the one that's down at the steam packet with the purple beetle with the Tirana tail end.
No.
No.
I've never even seen that.
Haven't you?
No.
It's here in Geelong. It's
Why would you do that?
You can get... The reason a lot of people who do have a Beetle and put the LX Tirana tail lights in...
Oh, only the tail
lights? Yeah,
light.
Only the tail lights.
I thought you meant like they cut a Tirana or, and stuck it to a Beetle. That's just stupid.
You get the rear mud guards, right? And you can actually get them... I think you can actually buy them now. I think they come prefabbed. And you get the LX Tirana tail lights in it, which some people see as an advantage because the size of the light means it's easier to see the brake and the indicator so someone doesn't go up your backside.
Yeah, but it still makes it, it's not original.
Did you ever see John and Mary's?
The one in the tree?
Yeah.
I kind of saw it. It was in a tree. It was a bit hard to see.
They got rid of it, I believe. It was going to be a resto project for, I think, either Pete or Dart or Jeans, but I don't think they ever got to it. Oh, I'm an idiot.
I doubt it, considering it was still in the tree when we... When you took me there the first time, probably the second.
Followed by the third time.
I've only been there a couple of times.
I've come a long bloody way. You need to get that soon, do you?
That was meant to be done ages ago. I know, I kept not getting back to her gym.
If you get on with that one, you're going to need it.
Considering it's on the resume saying I've already got this over 3 years.
Yeah, well, that's true. That's a long track.
That would be awesome. I'd do it.
you'd only do it because of the beach.
I do it because I can do it.
It's still a long, that's a big walk. It's an all dayer.
It's along the beach, so it's not like it's going to be, it's not as far as walking inland.
You mean going along the Great Ocean Road?
Yeah.
It sort of follows above.
Yeah, but it's a better view.
View of the horizon, yes.
View of the sea and the cliffs.
That's true.
Better than a road. I know you wouldn't do it with me. Because I hell no can. Hell
no. I know what, I know where you'd walk.
Where?
Along the waterline.
Yes.
Everyone else is up the beach. You're walking along the mud line.
No, walking in the water.
Oh, in the water.
Actually, I'd swim it. I'm only kidding, I wouldn't swim it. Walk in the water, though.
And you'd get into the car and all you'd be doing is this. Oh, I can't feel anything. My legs have gone to jelly.
Why?
Well, because you get back on terra firma.
Never do anything like that.
Give your mum a $100 Angus and Robertson gift voucher. There'd be a lot of books in that house.
100? No, there won't be.
Why?
Do you know how much a book is?
No.
It's not cheap.
Isn't it?
Especially from there. They could be like $30, $40 a book.
Oh, can they?
Yeah.
I'm going to get a car park up there.
Don't go up that one.
No, I know.
I'm just, you know, I'm just helping.
Cut the first park I see.
Talking about long walks.
Okay.
I'm not locking
the door. No. Oh.
You're welcome.
You just hit me square in the face.
Sorry.
You're not sorry.
For a few seconds until that guy gets out of here.
Which guy?
That one in the hole.
Why?
They just nearly had an accident and he was going off his head. I don't want to go anywhere near them.
Okay.
Come on, woman. How long does it take you to get some money out? That's not good. That was an intensive care paramedic. That's really not good. Yes, I'm still in the car. I'm waiting for the other half. Micah followed by an intensive care amber goes flying off high stroke.
A motorbike one.
Was that a... Oh, was it?
Yes. First one was a motorbike one.
Okay.
Yeah, into that. The hotel.
Into the... Oh, dear. Okay. You sure it's on?
I'm guessing it's not.
Last weekend?
Market closed the 22nd and the 29th.
Crap.
Well, we're going to... I don't know, we're going to hang around until 10:30. We'll either go to Crow Village or into town.
Finished early this year. Alright. I'm going out to Karaya Village. Well, that was a bust. The Belmont Market's not on, so we're going out to the other side of Geelong now, guys, so sit back and enjoy.
thought they would have finished it this weekend.
That's what I would have assumed.
Because they normally go up until the last Sunday before Christmas.
I know.
Roderick Park's not on either today, is it?
No, that was Beckley Park. That was yesterday.
Market today.
Narana art sales on at the moment too.
The what?
Narana art sale.
Oh, down at Narana.
The Aboriginal
one. Aboriginal one down Surf Coast Highway.
Say maybe something else for Dad, but we've got the tarts, we've got his little... We're gonna have to cut this out. Because Dad watches your videos. The little thing?
Yeah.
So I think it's... And we've got... I've got the thing for Mum. I'd like to get her a nice pen. Maybe. To go with it. Pardon me.
Oh, we'll go have a wander around Kariah Village.
Yeah.
Do you know where we've got to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh.
So, doing something different. I'll buy you a coffee while we're out there. Seeing we can't have donuts.
Can't have any.
Might go past the Bunnings and get you a sausage. So then you get your sausage for the day.
Why not? Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
You are bloody not.
I am kind of. Yeah, I just need a couple more things for Matthews. Get some chocolate or something for him, but I'm not going to do that until like Monday, May, like Monday at the earliest.
Tuesday at the latest.
Yeah.
So it's Wednesday, nothing's going to be open.
I'm not. Pardon me. It's a part of myself.
far.
There's only the top bit that's not, they've still got scaffolding on. How do they get the scaffolding on? Do they just undo it and push it?
No.
Not silly.
I'll get a rope cone.
I'm not silly. It's being a smart ass.
There is one other smart thing we could do on the way home.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go down Paco.
Really?
Well,
I'm not going to complain.
No, but there's not the strand. We could go down Paco between Autumn and
somewhere else we could go on the way. The only op shop that is open on a Sunday.
Fine Street?
Yep. Fine Street? Is that what it is?
You should have told me that as I was driving along Fine Street.
I only thought it, I was more interested in going to the market. By the way, I can't scroll today. I said thank you very much.
V-E-M-U-C-H or V-E-R-M-U-C-H?
V-E-R and then much.
Thank you very much.
Yes. That reminds me. That does remind me. I need to go to a cheap shop.
You can only put them in one window.
I can put them in the door.
Yeah, you can put them in the door.
And if I can't get them, I'm doing something else. I need to get some more tinsel. Go over there too. Not today, I might spend too much money.
Might? Might spend too much money.
Oh, did you see the second place I bought?
Yes. I can't actually show that.
You wouldn't.
No, but I can't promote that.
That's why I did the same thing. $3 pasties. What answer did you put in the winning the petrol for a year?
Something
a sob story.
In less than 25 words?
Yeah. Yeah, I did. I basically said that I don't get to see my family much and I'd love to be able to afford to go and see them more. And the petrol for a year would really help that. And help us help with paying the bills and that. Wouldn't have to worry about petrol. Don't think I'm gonna win. But it's a good story. And it's all it's the truth though.
I think I did more than about.
I threw that in too.
We'll see what happens.
It'd be nice.
Well, I've entered four other BPs and never won.
That's just ridiculous.
What?
That aerial.
Your old aerial?
No, that one. That aerial. Oh, I just realised what it is. It's an old bumper car. But they forgot to take the aerial thing off.
Oh. must be getting ready for chicken wire across the country.
Yeah.
That'd be I love that gag from Peter Rose. I reckon that would work at Broome.
I want to go to a venture park down here, right, and drive their bumper cars around, their go-karts. They're like little beetles.
Yes, I know they are.
That would be a cheap way of me driving a beetle. Doesn't cost that much to get in there. I told Mary...
There's an intersection you just don't speed through or anything.
Really? You, like, obey the road rules?
Yes, here I do.
Don't put your foot down.
No. This camera's hypersensitive. There's been many a complaint about it. I got booked going through at 79.
There's another driver
here. Oh.
What?
My fuel light's on.
Well, we need to get fuel.
Not yet, we don't. Get it at 7-Eleven.
Darling?
What?
There's another drive video you've got to do. Looking at that, there's another drive video you've got to do. We'll either go tonight or we can go tomorrow night after work.
Go tomorrow night after work.
Even though, when I leave work, it's daylight.
Get Foulmongers. Well, we'll get Foulmongers Road.
Just don't show up.
Sorry? They're done. The new North Geelong Hospital.
They're opening
2020.
In the next week or so. January. Skate park's done too.
Yeah, they got that done pretty quickly actually.
They've been working on it for 6 months.
Yeah, they've done. I get stinkingly annoyed. Like Drysdale. That intersection.
They've got a bike track along there now.
Yes.
That's good. That's what they should have.
It doesn't stop those idiots from in there going around with their freaking monkey bikes.
Did you say idiots or
idiots?
It goes all the way up to the shopping center. I remember playing with the trolleys
yeah.
There.
We go in this one.
Huh?
Yes, I know.
Hey, it was amusing! I also remember fainting over there.
Yes.
Because I shouldn't be on shakes permanently.
I know.
Which reminds me, I haven't had my protein today.
Chemist Warehouse are now out here.
I can check their protein shakes. Their protein.
Now to break the road rules.
And drive through the. I would never park there.
Why is that? Because someone like me would drive through it.
Or here.
No.
Yes, because someone would drive up your butt. My mind is so bad.
Oh.
Are you going across?
Yes.
That's all right then, because there was no way I was getting out. I would not have pens sitting there on my thingy.
That's not good. All right, guys, we will see you soon.
The dentist has called her Happy Teeth.
Yeah.
So they now have happy teeth and happy feet.
Yep.
And happy feet has nothing to do with feet.
Nope.
They've got cash converters.
Yeah.
That's where the
Westpac used to be there. Bank of Melbourne was where Audica Hearing is. Oh no, Telstra. Sorry. No,
where the black is.
Oh yes.
Oh, he dropped it.
And he's on the phone.
Do you know how I know it is there? It was right along?
Yeah.
Because the other side of it still has the little detail on the
I thought that pulse I was going to keep coming out.
I'm going to put it past him.
It'd been her fault.
Dump the dog. Kidding. Not in church dumpsters.
No.
There's not really that much in there. They must be renovating the church.
Probably needs it.
Are you going to put petrol in?
Not now.
But the light's on.
No, it's not. It's off at the moment.
Alright. Okay, walking on.
Oh, put petrol in on the way back to Cheapest Chips. Because then we've got to go down. Yeah. Now we're going into part of Corio I've never been into before. Your wallet?
Yeah, but I don't need it for the
Oh, yes you have. I think she shut the door. I think she shut the door. Let us know what you guys think. Do you reckon the other half shut the door or did she just No, you're right, she slammed it. Oh. Back shortly.
We'll go to...
It's a bit close, my love.
Go back to Kevin 11.
Mum and Dad are joining with the...
Karen people.
Karen. Oh! Hi, Kitty!
Yeah, they got their Christmas service today.
Yeah, and Mum and Dad were... Mum and Sevi and... Might have been Dad. Or was Chandy. They were trying to pick Christmas songs. Because the Karen people don't necessarily know them. So Mum's like, we picked, you know, like traditional Christmas, couple of traditional Christmas songs. And then they picked like a couple of like just worship songs. And she goes, it's going to be different.
Yes.
Because like, and I think what they're, I think they're, the Karen people, they're picking a couple of their Christmas songs as well. So they'll do sort of a bit of each.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you hear that Faye, the older lady that goes to the church,
isn't going anymore?
She's in hospital.
No, I knew that.
Yeah. But she's home now.
Oh, is she?
Yeah. She's fine.
Oh, is she?
Yeah. But she just won't be coming to church as often. There's a car coming.
Yes, I know. How old's Faye now?
She'd be in her 80s or 90s.
Yeah?
Mum and Dad are in their 70s.
Yes.
Aren't they?
No.
No, 60s.
Mid-60s.
Don't tell Mum and Dad that.
Alright.
What are you putting in?
What do you want? Cheapest chips is where? Where is Anarchy Road, isn't it?
I just said to the lady that I love it. Thank you very much. It's $8, that's a cheap. No.
And because hippie will probably throttle you anyway.
Yeah. Oh, she does. Like, I like the ones we got, the other ones, they're bigger.
Yeah.
And they have the gold around the bottom. But that one says what I want it to say. Because that other chick
would have... She doesn't have any gold ones.
No, she doesn't do them. She does the plain ones.
Where did the gold ones?
I didn't get them from the same person. Because there's so many people doing them. See, I considered getting bulk glasses for our wedding.
Yeah.
And buying my own decal stickers.
Yeah.
And actually putting like a putting thank you on the glasses, then everyone has a glass of their own.
Yeah.
But that's more money. B But yeah, it's just like that's something I'm going to work out as to what thank you gift we give everyone.
That's going to hinge a lot on. I just sort that out.
Because Shell's idea is perfect. Like what she's doing is really good. Which is a little jar each, and she's going to put some like lollies or something in it as a thank you. That's impressive.
Oh, I didn't see it. I was watching the
balcony.
Oh.
Covered in Christmas stuff.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
It's not Thompson's Road, is it? It's Anarchy Road.
I'm sure it's Anarchy Road. So, I still want to do the lolly bar, I think. Because I like the idea of the lolly bar, because then it's going to be a lot.
Let's just get to Christmas first.
I haven't been up here since I tore down the school.
Early 100 series.
What the hell are you doing?
Would you like some?
Not at the moment. You silly old goose. He's come around the outside of me and gone on the inside of the Ford Cougar thing. Now, where are you going?
Yeah, I saw that.
Right in the door handle.
Right in the door handle.
Dog wash. Oh, damn.
My God, that's a BP.
Wow.
That has been mobile for many years. That's gone to a BP.
About halfway BP.
Mm. Self-service now.
Aren't they all?
No, that was the last one I knew in Geelong.
No, as in... Aren't all petrol stations self-serve now?
All the ones down here are, yeah. There's a couple in the
other one. Don't mind me.
There's a couple in Melbourne that are still doing it the old way, but that bloke there walked in. First thing he did would be to check your tyres. And while he's filling your car up, he'd do your tyres.
Thank you. felt purple tongue. And teeth. It's all built in there now. Make your dream a reality. I'm trying. My dream definitely is not to live on a golf course.
That's the thing, if you're going on a golf course, you've got to be prepared for the odd smash of the golf.
I don't think the golf course would like me living on the golf course. I'm really good. I'd be really good at it now. Just need some practice.
U-turn here.
Sign doesn't make any
sense. No, look at me all over the road.
The Hungry Seagulls open on the 24th from 11:30 till late.
Till what?
Late.
Late?
Yeah. Don't know what late means. Close Christmas and Boxing Day.
That hurt.
Well, late could be like 8:30. I can't believe we just said the same.
I don't think there's any cheap shops in Paco anymore.
No.
There might be, but I doubt it.
Oh, wow.
It's going to be a big church. It's going to be a very big church.
It was anyway. But it was mainly hall.
Yeah, I know.
So,
that's gone.
Florence is gone.
Yeah.
So it's a cheap shop.
Oh, it has gone, has it?
Yep.
Bugger. All right, let's go down to Vinny's then. Hello, Grilled are in there now.
Mm.
Wonder if their employees are getting paid.
What's a bit of an upmarket grill?
Not hardcore.
I'm looking at that and I'm like, everything $99 or less for bond clothes. What? I realised it wasn't, it was Sheridan. face plant. I don't want to go there and eat. Salvos in town, in the city, they now, I know probably all Salvos do, but they have like brand new socks and things like that, and they have like avocados on them. And lemons. And I'm like, I don't think I want a lemon sock. Yeah, like a lemon car. I tried. I thought it was fun. Pizza bar. Not sure whether I like the idea of an alcoholic pizza. I know, that was a good joke. Holy, that playground
place is gone. What? What's in here at Villa Manta?
Yes, World Box.
Or gone?
Moved. It was the RSPCA one.
Oh,
it's moved up to that other shop. Pardon me. Oi! That's disgraceful. New Maccas?
Yes.
Question. It's moved to there. I remember getting my lashes done down here on the side streets, and I walked all the way
back.
That's
weird.
Yeah. I walked all the way back up to into town.
Oh, there's nothing down that end.
No. It just goes down to the park, doesn't it?
I don't even think we can get to the park anymore from that.
Christmas pop-up shop. Not yet.
Geez, I've been there a long time now.
They do clothes alterations in that little park. potato, they've been there a long time.
Johnny Salt.
Babies.
Johnny Salt been there.
I was just saying there's a baby spot.
Graylings are shut today.
So is the market.
I think from now on we better find out.
First week of New Year's Day again.
Not till the first week of New Year.
Mhm. Not two weeks off. Yeah, this Sunday and next Sunday, then they're back open again.
I think they're happy it's Christmas time.
Mm. Oh, that's what they're doing it for.
Who is it?
Prostate cancer. It's to do with there's a bike ride.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, well, that's what it says on it.
He's getting ready to go. Should have gone into bloody good guys.
Well, do a U-turn and go back.
Right lane must turn right.
Do you turn up there or something?
Is that over the flares on the 200, will you? What the hell? Now that looks a little silly. Are there any car parks in there? No. Doesn't matter.
Like going to the market.
Very kind of.
Technically, it's trash and treasure.
Oh, excuse me.
taco shells.
Have we still got taco seasoning?
No, I've got to get some.
Is that buggered, is it?
No, it's just that I didn't put it on properly.
No, you've missed it.
I was trying, hon. You don't... I can't do it. Yes, I was trying to do it.
Got it.
Right. Tacos, yeah, all right.
Let's see if we can get some more systems.
I canned it because there was a lot of
the rank.
Rank, was it?
Yeah, the owners, the ones that ran it, they weren't well.
I just lost a good money spinner then.
Nothing happened there now.
That's the problem. Hopefully they have the sauce. Actually, it's really nice in tacos. too hot for candy. That taco sauce last night, that taco seasoning had a bit of a kick to it. Tomorrow we've got Armstrong's Creek.
How long from work?
Long from work. Starts up now too, doesn't it?
I don't like blues, but I'd love to go on the blues train.
You know, it's cheap.
I know it's not.
You do get a three-course meal.
Like, that's gonna do anything for me.
Sorry, I would get a three-course meal and you'd have about an eighth of it.
You'd get 2 3-course meals.
I would.
Minus a couple of bites out of each course.
Yeah. So I'd end up having a 6-course meal.
Aren't you going there?
Oh, crud, I am.
Just say it. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Apple. Bloody bumpy job.
Try Reject Shop at Leopold or not?
Yeah.
Christmas
carols at home.
then Christmas night, Carol's in the Domain. All the Christmas carols are going to be on TV. We're watching.
Christmas in the Domain is tomorrow night in Sydney.
Nice. Christmas Eve. But they're repeated on Christmas Day.
Carols in the Domain or carols by candlelight? Carols by candlelight repeated at 12 o'clock on Christmas Day. I'm a smoker and the other half's just coughed up a lung.
I'm a secondhand smoker. I don't like.
What do you do? Choke on the...
No. I mean, I got out of Matthew's prison. Bit more column A, bit more column B. Still worth it.
They'd make a killing if they were open today.
I can't believe that Vinny's is open on a Sunday. That one is so cheap.
You know why?
Why?
Bigger.
Nah, has nothing to do with it.
Sure?
Yeah. If that had been in a different Vinny's, it would have been like $3 or $4.
That's the distro center too, don't forget.
They're the cheap shop of Guineas.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, what are fisheries up to? They're heading down to Queenscliff.
That's where I need to head to. Oh. Oh.
Crap, in the car park.
Oops. They're melting.
I know they are.
No, just that one. Thank
you. I just parked straight there. Close to the car park I'm going to get, I reckon.
Not meant to ignore you, fiance, future wife.
Well, there you are, guys, we're heading home, and pretty much 99.9995% of the Christmas shopping is done for the other half and I. So, can now go home. I will do the cabinet video and that tomorrow morning. And aside from that, I will catch you guys for the convo tonight. So it is lunchtime Sunday arvo. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday wherever you are around the world, and I will catch you tonight for the convo. Sit back and enjoy the rest of the drive almost home. I say almost because obviously I'm going to stop the video. It's got hot. There's a puppy. So what have you got for Matthew? We've got his zombie kit.
Mm-hmm.
Like the clothes for the girls.
Mm-hmm.
Hippie and shelves and stuff done. The old bag's done. Your parents are...
This has been another presentation from Backyard Tech.